Write each of the following numbers in standard form. So these numbers are written in what's called scientific notation. We have 3.26 times 10 to the 6th power. So 10 to the 6th power means 10 times 10 times 6 factors of 10. And so if we multiply that out, we would have 3.26 times, and 10 to the 6th power is a 1 with 6 zeros after it. Now, there's an easy way to multiply a decimal number by a power of 10. And all we do is we move the decimal point, the number of zeros after the 1, and we move the decimal point, that number spaces to the right. So, I have 6 zeros. I need to move this decimal over 6 places. So, that would give me 3. Now, 2, that's one space. 6, that's a second space. But now I have however many more, I have 4 more spaces. Well, remember, 3.26 is the same as 3.26000000, however many zeros we want after that. And so I just need to move over 4 more zeros. And so in standard form, I have 3,260,000. So similarly, for exercise B, I have negative 2.748 times 10 to the 4th, and so that's negative 2.748 times 10 to the 4th is a 1 with 4 zeros. So again, 4 zeros, move over 4 places. So that would give me negative 2. 7 is one place, 4 is a second place, 8 is a third place, and bring in a 0. So negative 27,480.